In the new movie Logan, Wolverine can't heal. Or at least he can't heal like he could. Today we're going to talk about why that's so. So in the movie, adamantium is alluded to several times as the reason why Wolverine is sick and why he's dying from something inside of him. My best guess is that the adamantium has a very low half-life, and after the, I guess it would be 40 to 60 years that it's been in him, it's starting to deteriorate and affect his healing ability.